Hey there, Colonial fans. It's time to meet our Student Athletes of the Week, sponsored by People's Gas. This week, we're celebrating Justin Addamo from men's hockey and Nneka Ezeigbo from women's basketball. French freshman Justin Addamo kept the Colonial season and playoff hopes alive with his stunning overtime goal in Game 3 at Bentley on Sunday, sending the team to Buffalo for the AHA semifinals. After 7 shots on net over the 3-game series, the freshman scored his first Colonial game winner when it mattered most. Nneka Ezeigbo was named NEC Tournament MVP on Sunday after the Colonials wrested the championship from St. Francis 65-54. Over the 3-game tournament, the NEC Defensive Player of the Year averaged 15.7 points, 9.7 rebounds, 2 blocks, and 1.7 steals per game. Congratulations to our Student Athletes of the Week. For more, visit rmucolonials.com.